Hi, welcome to the NSP Quick Tip videos. Let me show you how to integrate your internal tools within NSP.
We are now in the NSP application launchpad. From the launchpad, launch the NSP settings, the linked URLs to actually configure and add launching capabilities to an internal tool like my trouble ticketing system. So I'm adding a name for this internal tool with its URL. Once I've got the URL in, I can add. It becomes added to the list, and I can quickly access it under the user ID, under linked URLs, and launch my trouble ticketing system very quickly in one click away and within the NSP Launchpad.